Civic Center box office and Ticketmaster have all your tickets for this Sunday's return of WCW to Albany, Georgia. Big weekend for World Championship Wrestling.
This man, Evan Courageous, is starting to build quite a following. Very quiet, soft-spoken guy, but the ladies love him.
Evan Courageous, one of those great...
Excuse me, Tony. Evan, the peak goes in the front.
There you go. Oh, well.
Courageous says, I was getting ready to say one of those great young cruiserweights going against a super heavyweight here in Mike Enos in this one-on-one matchup where Goldberg and Diamond Dallas Page are still on the horizon to go at it one-on-one. We also understand that we are going to see the U.S. champ Chris Benoit defend his title here tonight.
Oh!
Plus a lot of great other action as Courageous immediately goes on the outside against Mike Enos. Now, there is no reason, no long-standing problems between these two men. Evan Courageous just wants to make a name for himself very, very quickly here. And, oh, what a move! But one too many times to the top rope. Watch out.
Remember that. Remember the trunks. Courageous to get the number of the truck that ran over him. Called Enos. And the power of this man.
In a few moments, Evan Courageous is going to have to ask what time it is. Because he always goes head first in the ring. For you video game fans, the time is almost upon us for the release of EA Sports WCW Mayhem. We saw earlier our countdown clock. Showing you, here it is again. 26 days, 1 hour, 57 minutes, and 43 seconds and counting. This is going to be a great move in the ring, a revolutionary video game. And, of course, Brain, you and I were there during the formation of this video game at our friends at EA Sports up in Vancouver, British Columbia. It's going to set the standard for wrestling video games around the world.
It's like you're watching live TV. I never see anything like it. It's tremendous.
But you move the wrestlers themselves.
That's right.
A lot of hidden characters, too. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, a lot of different scenarios, you might say.
Absolutely. Up on top, the countdown goes on. We will continue the momentum towards mayhem in the video stores, video game stores, toy stores, everywhere. In less than 27 days, almost 26. Enos right now. Enos is letting Courageous just exhaust himself here with a lot of these high-risk maneuvers and just pound himself into oblivion. And it doesn't take Enos long with a couple of moves to get the advantage break.
Enos has been around. There's no doubt about that. But he's wasting some time here. I'll tell you, these young guys you got in the sport today, everybody's hungry. Everybody wants that shot. Everybody wants that position in life. They want to be top contenders. You can't turn your back on a guy. Whether you're talking on an interview, whether you're wrestling him, you've got to keep focused.
Pick up. Power slam that time. Mike Enos. Right now, with his power and size advantage, just overwhelming a very game. Very courageous, Evan Courageous. Now, Courageous sent to the ropes. Here's Enos again.
Oh,
way up top that time.
Oh, an air traffic controller. He was up there.
And again, Mike Enos. Seemingly, Enos can put him away anytime he wants, and maybe now's the time. No, now is not the time.
Well, I learned a long time ago, you get a guy and you can pin him, you do it. Because you pick him up, he'll come back to bite you.
Can you imagine the problems that are going on right now in the locker room area as far as Hogan and Luger are concerned?
Oh.
As he gets picked up and put down, we've got another appearance here. Third time tonight for the ICP and Vampiro for the second time now. They are coming to the ring. Once again, I've got to question their motives here, what they're all about. And just like happened with Scotty Riggs moments ago, the ICP gets on one side, Vampiro on the other.
You got to question their motives? The insane clown posse? They're nuts.
Vampiro this time's got him. Oh, my goodness. Attack. Marcus drives him down with his maneuver, and Enos has been wiped out.
Courageous is going in for the victory. If he can get it, he gets it.
So Vampiro, look at this.
You hear that? You owe me.